Today, from the roof at the Case Center in Boston, it's the Army West Point Black Knights and the Boston University Terriers. And the Terriers have a chance to add to their early lead. That bucket a moment ago by Walter White was BU's first two-pointer of the game, as the missed three from the corner by Damon Tate, but Walter White right back up, and then Hempel cleans it up.
Did not score in the first half of yesterday's game.
And another BU turnover, this one by Garrett Pasco, leads to an open three for Caldwell, and just like that, it's a one-point game. Matone gets doubled, gets the kick out, then the reversal to Hempel for three. He's got to be careful here, even trying to play the tough defense. Grayson for three, and he drills it. Tucker Blackwell, senior, into the game for the first time now for Army. Peterson gets it back to Blackwell, and he hits the off-balance three. In the last several years, the main problem for Army has been finishing seasons.
Yep.
They've had problems at the end of seasons. Last year, they were actually a little bit better. BU now with four threes in the first half. And Rucker steps into another three, watch out.
Wayne, Lonnie Grayson, I mean, Army, we know how quick they are. Grayson getting in there, and a tough shot.
Oh, and there's a nice move by Javonte McCoy.
Where the Terriers, Javonte McCoy, just very good finesse at the rim, able to hit.
Peterson finds a wide open Lonnie Grayson for the triple. And now Army with it and with numbers. 4-on-1 are the Black Knights. And Tucker Blackwell drills the three. I think, Brian, that based on what we've seen so far this season, it's safe to say that the Terriers cannot let this lead get any bigger. BU could not afford to stay double digits behind for too much longer. So they've got to clamp down defensively here if they hope to finish a comeback. Pasco with the entry pass to Matone. Souk finds a wide open Andrew Petkash for a big three. Back come the Terriers. Walter White left alone. Can't hit the three though. Gets right back though and scores inside for two.
Certainly not the way they wanted to end the weekend after playing a much better game in this one, but unfortunately still falling victim to Army.
We'll finish it off here with the ball. The final seconds tick away at the roof, and that'll be your final score, 76-65 in favor of the Black Knights. Who